mean, it's a novelish. I mean, it's an Amutec WS card. 90 left.
Best start.
There we go. No, I'm going to take my board in about 9.95 under no license. We've got a few edges as well. So, yeah. Let's get on it.
Blue Flash is just in the lead, but Red Streak is gaining all the time. It's neck and neck as they approach the first bend, with Red Streak inching ahead now. Red Streak and then as they come to the straight. Blue Flash appears to be tying as they approach the second hurdle. Over they go. Red Streak taking that badly, and it's Blue Flash just pulling back now. Red Streak clearly is struggling after that last jump, with Blue Flash gaining all the time. Blue Flash clearly not giving up without a fight. Blue Flash racing now as they burn the far end with Red Streak. Red Streak appearing to turn as they approach the final furlong. Blue Flash is plugging the lead with the winning presence in sight. Blue Flash ahead of Red Streak, and as they cross the line, it's Blue Flash to win out. Blue Flash has it, closely followed by Red Streak.
That was a good rescue run by Amutec and Mavenfork.